Guys, the name of this video is Bad Experience. We leave home to come on the beach. We walk about almost 10 miles to reach on the beach. And guys, we come to Old Crab and it have no crab. The mangrove flood out and the crab and them, no crab. As you can hear, me and my partners and them, and the most we can do is light that fire. Guys, if I just take the camera off the fire and you can see how much darkness we in right now. The only light is the moon. That up there is the moon, and that there is Atlantic LNG. That is miles away, you see there. Right? But the water nice, they say, but look at it. Right wrong, right now the camera moving right around, and it's just dark, guys. Right around, just dark black. I come back to here. Go back, so just dark, guys. And the most I can tape is this fire. Guys, this is part one of the crab holding. And it's time to go. A lot of sand fly down here, mosquito. And this is the worst experience of my life. No crab. Just we walk all these miles to come down here to go crab and not a crab. Not even a crab. Shit. Guys, this fucking thing sucks. Sandfly biting up we right now. And look at that. The most beautiful thing right now, fire. So guys, see you on my next video. It's all good. We heading out. Say what? Bye bye. Love you all. Give it a thumbs up. Bad experience. Nevertheless, this is how it goes. I really tried to bring a video to you guys. But nevertheless, it's all good. Fire. No crab, boy.
No crab.
Alright. Nevertheless, it's all good. Laters. See you guys on my next video. Boom. It's all good. We have to walk back 7 miles now. Later.